Taiwan's ambassador to St. Lucia, Douglas Shen, marks June 16, 2020, as a historic day in the diplomatic relationship between the two countries. For the first time, a memorandum of understanding was signed in a virtual setting, signaling cooperation between the twin sister schools, namely St. Lucia's Gordon and Walcott Memorial Methodist School and Taiwan's Guting Elementary School.
I think this is the first sistership program between two countries. So it's very meaningful, and I think it would be beneficial both the students and teachers in Taiwan and St. Lucia. And my embassy and then my technical mission will do our best to support this program. And we go through this program, we can encourage more young students, more teachers to learn more from each other.
Principal of the Gordon and Walcott Memorial Methodist School, Margaret Gabriel, looks forward to the interchange of expertise in which tremendous benefits are to be derived.
I'm going to, you know, present it to them, and I'm sure they will be very excited to learn with the students in Taiwan, Guting Elementary, and to learn more about them, about their culture, and how they go about doing things, what are the similarities, differences, and how we can come together as in the educational field, and to learn better, and to just share and to embrace each other. So I will really, you know, present it to them and hope that they could keep up their excitement and to help them to learn better.
Chief Education Officer Dr. Fiona Philip Meyer says the new ICT partnership transcends geographical barriers.
Our principals were there, and it's an interesting one because we are doing an online signing, partly face-to-face in St. Lucia with our counterparts in Taiwan. And what it speaks to is the fact that regardless of where we are in the world, student well-being matters. And in particular, our focus is on ICT integration and not letting the fact that we're far away from each other be the barrier, but really looking at pulling those expertise together to benefit our students in St. Lucia as well as the students in Taiwan. And so today we're very pleased that the ambassador himself was there. Your Excellency came for the sign-in, and together with the leadership of the Ministry of Education and the principal of the school, we were able to witness this momentous occasion. And for me, in the capacity of chief, it is always to say, we appreciate, we applaud, we value that partnership, and we look forward to it even being better and extended to some of our other primary and possibly our secondary schools as well.
The ceremony took place at the local Ministry of Education. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.